shaping lives from the inside out means not just treating the symptoms. It means getting inside the kid and understanding how he works.
At Monarch, what we're interested in is, who is this child? What's different about this child than every other person on the planet? We want to take the child from where they may be stuck, where they may have stopped learning, where they may have never started their learning, and take them to a place that really allows them to develop their full potential.
Monarch reaches out to those kids and asks them, what do you want? And when they answer that, they say, okay, now here's how you get there.
I think it's so easy for people to think about children with neurological differences just in terms of their obstacles and their handicaps and their challenges. But how about their strengths? How about what the benefit will be 10 years, 20 years, 50 years from now, when those individuals have had a chance to make their mark on this earth?
It's absolutely amazing to think that the work that's done here at the Monarch School could help someone really reach their potential.
I now see that I need to consider what other people think, and I need to go out there. I can't just spend my entire life locked in my room.
Without Monarch School, I probably wouldn't have the hope I had today. I learned to be controlled and self-regulated. I learned how to make strengths and be a strength.
I'm proud of my capacity to understand the world around me and that I'm not just trapped in this little shell of autism or something. I don't let that just be who I am.
Monarch helps me feel like I'm a person and has a place.